It's finally my lunchtime. My only respite from these cretins and all the slop they call food.